Blinding Lights, Beginner Piano, page 1. I'm going to put my right hand thumb on high C, and my left hand thumb on high B. And all my fingers are going to stay curvy so they can stay on the piano the entire time to play it smooth. And here we go. So the only thing that I move was the E at the end for E, D. I move my fourth finger to E instead of 5. Okay, there we go.